an Afro Barometer survey released on January 26th, and I'm surprised none of our newspapers are talking about it. None, even NBC, TV, they are not talking about it. I was wondering what is happening. But let me tell you, it reveals that out of 18 African countries surveyed, Namibia and Cabo Verde emerged as the top two countries where citizens don't have to pay a bribe to access Pakistan. That's very important. Systemic corruption is when you have to pay to get service. Not what you think was corruption. You could have your fund base paying NBC. In other sections of the report, where Afro Barometer asked the opinions of residents, the results were different. Due to the fact that the opinions are based on perceptions. Perceptions are, if you ask a person, is there corruption in America? You always say yes. That's a perception. Now you have a case, official say yes, it's worse. But do you get service delivered when you want a passport or so by paying money? Down. And that's systemic. If you have to get service by paying, that is called systemic corruption. I mentioned corruption cases, overcharging, commissions. Yes, that's corruption, but not systemic.